across continents. We'll go inside CNN and show stories told by you. iReport for CNN starts now.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, who is talking from South America and Brazil, and we have opportunity to be in here in Ceará with the president, ex-president Bill Clinton, and we're gonna show a little bit more for you. Stay with us and CNN report.
Nas noites claras de luar, Brasil, Brasil. Foi essas fontes murmurantes, foi onde eu mato a minha sede e onde a lua vem brincar.
Everybody from CNN is in South America, Brazil, this beautiful sun. We have here the ex-president, Mr. Bill Clinton, stay in South America, in Brazil, in Fortaleza, to make a lecture.
I would like to congratulate you for a great lecture that you give today in UNIFOR. And I would like to know about your new projects for the Clinton Foundation. Brazil going to be a next stop for Clinton Foundation?
Yes, next year. We're going to have a meeting of the Clinton Global Initiative in Brazil. And we're looking at the sites and trying to work out all the details, but I'm looking forward to it.
How does happen this choice in Brazil?
Because we done one in Hong Kong several years ago, and I think it's important to spread the NGO movement, the non-governmental organizations. You have so many here in Brazil doing such wonderful work. And people throughout Latin America are very interested in this, the idea of trying to grow the economy and also have a more just society, give poor people a chance to become part of the global middle class. And I think Brazil's doing a lot of good work there, so I hope we can accelerate it and highlight it.
And just
what's
for finishes, what?
Your impression.
Oh God, I love it, it's so beautiful. I wish I could stay a week.
I personally believe that if the American people give you the honor of serving, you should keep on doing it when you leave office. I set up this foundation so that I could pursue causes that I could still have an impact on as a private citizen.
We don't go around and decide in advance what's best for people. We go out and ask them.
And I think that's why we have a high rate of success.
I had a story, and it was a heck of a story. And I want every other child in the world to have a story.
It is a results-oriented foundation committed to taking on the world's biggest challenges.
We can save the planet for our children and grandchildren and do it in a way that will...
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, from all the part of the world, this is CNN, and we bring it. And South America and Brazil have opportunity to have in here Mr. Bill Clinton, the ex-president of the United States.
I report for CNN.